Texas, the Panhandle. You can sing. Albuquerque, New Mexico, on the way to Grant, New Mexico. Mountains are like little stair steps. Marcellus Monument. Massive. And there's the arch.
Frozen water, what made all them cracks?
Marcellus Arch.
National Arch?
National Arch.
Thank you.
Badland was created by multiple volcanic eruptions spanning over 100,000 years. These eruptions formed cinder cones and shield volcanoes that you can see scattered in the distance. Over many years, the molten lava filled the valley below and shaped new features. The lava flow themselves are not immune to change. Wind, rain, freezing water, sculpted hard lava, while vegetation slowly conceals its flow. Lava provides excellent exploration opportunities. Both above and below ground, rugged scenery, paint, roots, and lava tube caves are a few of the features awaiting for exploration.
This is some of the lava. We're standing on the edge, as close as I want to get. Volcanoes around here somewhere, but I can't see them. Divide New Mexico.
Mm-hmm.